Bought a baby Gucci scrollers. Switch it up and I went global. Can't play around, I had to grow up. Check out my neck, hello.
Good morning, good morning. It is 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Live from Luxembourg. This is the day in the life of your boy, Pesos. Right now, I don't got much going on. About to make me some breakfast. I know I just said it's 1 o'clock, but late breakfast. You know what I mean? For those of you who don't know, got me some hot dog or sausage, hot dog, whatever you want to call it. Some eggs. About to make my famous hot dog sandwich. I'll show y'all when it's done, but this is Day in the Life, man. Today I'm gonna take y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all about kind of my day-to-day activities and what I do. So stay tuned, man. Whip this breakfast up. Just finished whipping that up, man, but I'll give y'all a sneak peek. What's really going on? Ooh, we got the hot dogs on the bread with the scrambled eggs. Crazy, right? Gotta have the apple juice. Gotta have the apple. You know, healthy start to your day. So, I'm about to smash this, man. And when I'm finished, I'm gonna show y'all around the crib. Let y'all see how I'm living. Peace.
Hey y'all, I'm back. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of the crib. Got a living room area. Got the flat screen. Nice couch. Got the Picasso on my wall. There's a kitchen area. You know, nice little, nothing major. Got the fridge. Nothing really going on in there. I got some fruit. Couple brews when it's one of those days. Got some wings. Stove, oven. Got the freezer here. Nothing really too crazy going on. I got some potatoes. Got the fire ice cream cones. Lifesavers right there. I got the nuggets and a frozen pizza when I don't want to cook. Got the washing machine. You know, my little pantry area. I got some Henny in the cut. When you want to do something, 4-2 something, you dig. Don't mind them clothes. I just washed the other day. We got one of the bedrooms back here. It's just me, though, so no one stays in there. Just in case, you know, somebody want to pull up. We got the shower, one bathroom, shower area. You know, big mirror. Cantu for the curls, baby lotion for the girls. You dig? Nice little area. We got another bathroom where the toilet area is, you know, Versace rugs. And where the magic does not happen, we got my bedroom. Nice little spot, got the king size bed. Just got my suitcases, a couple hoodies, the ones on deck. I've been living on a suitcase, no lie, since 2015. No cap. But this is, this is the crib. Nothing much, but let me take y'all outside. Let's see what it's looking like out there. It's, I know it's cold. Yeah, just brick out here. So I think it snowed or something earlier, or it's icy, I don't know. But we live like on up a mountain, a little hilltop, so we'll go down the hill later. I got practice tonight, so I'll take y'all with me, let y'all see what that's like. But that's the whip, you know what I mean? Bugatti. You know what I'm
saying? It's good, it's good. Just got up from a nap. About to head to practice. It's about almost 7:30 p.m. right now. Practice is at 8. So, you know, just getting ready. Get my stuff together. Listen to that Kodak. KD 4 or 5, I don't even know. Shoot, one of the pairs of shoes I'm rocking with this season. So, about to head out.
All right. Just pulled up to practice. Smell good. Somebody cooking something in here. Girls practicing. He's still got it.
in on one thing. He just like,
it's good, my boy.
He just has to play the right guys. Game, man.
Huh?
He just has to play the right guys. That's it.
Scrubs.
My coach over here.
Platino.
I invited you.
Yeah, I finished my apple.
So let's practice, man. Some of the guys.
Dang, I need that shit.
It's a little bit.
Fuck it. So what's good, bro?
Say what up. We just told some of the guys. Shout out to the, you know, some of the guys though, man. We about to get it in. Big game tomorrow, so check back in with y'all later.
Yo!
Oh, and I got that on camera.
You got me? Yes, camera!
And I got that.
Don't
let me get up right quick, hold this.
Yes, sir.
And I got that on camera, hold this.
Yes, sir. Yeah, and he got it. Oh, yeah. Hey, coach, don't hate. Ah! Don't hate, coach. Don't hate. Slight word, coach. That's how we get down, baby. That's how we get down.
I want you to be
there.
It's over.
And it was on tape.
That's how we do it.
Here.
Yo, so just got back to the crib, man. It is almost 10:30 p.m. So it's like almost 4:30 back home. Just finished practice. It was a good week of practice. We got a game tomorrow, so I'll probably let y'all see a little bit of that and what my game day is usually like. But right now, I'm just about to kick it. Got some nuggets in the oven. It was not a game. Got some nuggets in the oven, and I'm about to chill, man. I'm about to eat that, put some Netflix on. That's my Friday night. Y'all be cool. Y'all be safe. See y'all tomorrow, game day. Peace.
Bought a baby Gucci scrollers. Switch it up and I went global. Can't play around, I had to grow up.